Okay, source projector. Make that nice and big. Okay. Time to do some some raids. My team's kind of goated, huh? Let me change my stream status. Streaming Twitch. Streaming. What's the news? Challenge hard to find Pokemon. How angry am I gonna get at this? Probably pretty angry. I really need to start grinding this. Oh. Oh yeah, I'll take it. 3-star. 3-star special one. That's pretty good. Let's just change my box because I don't want it going in any of my shiny boxes. Someone's going with a fucking Kyogre. Crikey. Crikey. Silly idea. I'm not sure if I have an Armor Rouge yet. Quaquaval? Really? Really? Oh my god. Place your bets on whether we're gonna one shot. Do da do 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 wow. Communication failed. Oh, thanks, game. Dingus. I should do the 5-star one. Of course, I'll go back to it if I need to. Which is looking like I might need to with this loading time. I really don't like how it takes so long to figure out whether you've, if it's a full one or not, or if it's already started. Like, surely it's not that difficult.
Whoa, 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 boom.
Like, I need me some Herba Mystica. Let me in. Let me in. Is that my stream notification? Oh, it sent quickly this time. Yay. Connection with other trainer was interrupted. I wasn't able to join. I'm just gonna refresh. Oh, pretty good one. I'm gonna go this because I think it's more ghost types, is it not? course, it can steal health, but I doubt it'll be able to steal a substantial amount. I'm pretty sure fighting is strong against ice. Let me Google it. Okay. No, I'm not going to change. Why is the owner of this raid not collecting that?
Hurry it up, Twily. Hurry it up.
About an hour ago, I had the worst food I've ever eaten. And I guess that's saying a lot about me because I was the one who made it. But it was like a toasty, like a grilled cheese kind of style thing. And I put... One of them had... two slices of American cheese and normal cheese, and the other one had one slice of American cheese and normal cheese. And oh my god, the American cheese was a mistake. Okay, there we go. Yeah, the American cheese, big mistake. It got a bit hard to eat because I made two. Ice type on a Cerulege seems like a bad idea. Also, shiny Lucario from the event. Sunny day. Let me move. Fucking hell. Everything happens before I can even do anything. I don't get this game. And I don't get to see my health. Energy has begun to gather. Cool. This sucks already. That was an awful move. Now the other person doesn't have a booster energy. I'd quite like to... Oh, okay. Thanks, game. I got the finishing hit, though.
I think I might get...
Even though it's not 6-star, I might get a Herba Mystica from it. I'll catch it. Why not? Because it seems a pretty hard Pokemon normally to defeat, Cerulege. Never mind. Shows me, right?
Oh, man.
Ba 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 wow wow. Wa ba 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 do do. Ooh, a Gudra. Oh, I wish I can. I hope I can get into that one. Who's hosting a one star? Oh, I'm not getting into this, am I? Never mind. This is going to be difficult. They've got Coridon. That should be pretty good. Oh, no. Don't. Well, then. Interesting choice. I'm so glad that it's a lot colder today. Yesterday got up to 45 degrees or something stupid. Let me attack, please. I'll use a move, not an attack. Rhydon's already out. Oh no, the person who brought in Rhydon's already fucked everything up. It's so funny how good Iron Hands is. Oh, Gooey's not fun. Oh no, people are getting killed left and right. No! Fucking... Oh my god, this thing sucks. Heal, 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 heal. Yes. Oh, all the way back up to... Back up to full. That's awesome. We're losing because people brought in stupid Pokemon to this match. Like, I can't mitigate this, because I'm in a match with a bunch of people who brought in stupid stuff. Or maybe I can. They just need to not die. Hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on. Gudra. How did already
What the hell?
Did that count? Did that count? Did that count?
It counted! Yo!
I clutched that somehow. That was... I'm in awe. This game is so buggy. I got a Herba Mystica, that's good. Okay, that's just what I needed, but I'm gonna grind up some more because I don't think... Wait, no, I don't need to, I have... Oh, do I catch Hoppip? Oh, oh. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do more, just in case. I don't think I have Toad Squirrel yet. How many stars is this? It's a 6-star ride. Ooh, let me Google 10 to Squirrel. Toad Squirrel, can it use Spore? No! Hang on. Change Pokemon. This is tactical. That's tactical. I've got a taunt. Oh, because taunt breaks in this game mode for some reason, where you can't use it multiple times in a row. Oh, I'll be fine. As long as, like, if I can get enough damage in before it breaks. Is the owner of this going to start the raid, or is he just going to sit there? This is certainly boring. There we go. There we go. Okay, there we go. It'll be interesting not needing to use setup. How did that already faint? What the hell is happening? What the hell is happening? Predicted. That fucking guy, Acorn, is stupid as shit. Cheer, heal up. We've immediately lost this. I cannot see a world in where we win this, because this Acorn guy dies in one. He brought like a level 12 in or something? And now it can use Spore, so. Yeah, this doesn't look great. This Acorn guy seems like a bit of a dingbat. Look, it's gonna get immediately knocked out. He's already been knocked out again! What the hell is wrong with this guy? He gets immediately KO'd. The guy with the Palkia didn't die once. I predicted that it would use Spore. That was perhaps one of the stupidest things I've ever been a part of. I'm not doing any more because that was kind of dreadful. So I'm just going to start shiny hunting, I guess. It's nighttime now. Oh no, it's not nighttime for much longer. That's unfortunate. I need to wait. Let me search up how to change time in Pokemon Scarlet Violet. Okay, so it is linked to my game, but it seems a bit stupid in the way you change it, so I'm not going to fuck with that. I need a save. I'm going to get a shiny Breloom today. That's the plan. Not one I meant to click. Time to make a sandwich. A sandwich. A sandwich. Make a sandwich. Don't know why I'm saying it like that. What? Nope. Sour Herb and Mystica should be fine. Okay, we've got to do this strategically this time. Again. little ingredients go first. Of course, there's an earthquake in game right as I start making the sandwich, so everything starts toppling around. This would be such an awful thing to eat. I would not, like, enjoy eating this. I would not enjoy making it either. Because this thing looks awful, so, like... Don't... Do we get the power? Do we get the power? Let's just hope. Hopes and prayers. Yes! Okay. Pack up and go. There's the Eevee. Who normally spawns around about there. It is a, it would be a vegan sandwich, wouldn't it? Huh. It's just, I think vegans do have better meals that you can cook. Which is good for them. I mean, I've eaten vegan, like, meals before. It's good, healthy, you know. No, I still got weird aftertaste from that sandwich I made. Come on, Shroomish. Come on, Shroomish, spawn shiny, will ya? We got Go-Go. Go-Go wouldn't be a bad shiny. I'd prefer Shroomish, though. There's always the chance that I don't get any shinies during this run, which I suppose I would probably prefer to hop it. I named them, I'm not sure if I did this on stream, but I named the Hoppip Thing 1 and Thing 2. Which I thought was pretty funny. Would Hoppip be plural Hoppips or Hoppip? like sheep being plural. I guess Hoppip do kind of represent my good luck in this game. Because it was the first shiny I caught, which on the run I got it on, it was also the first Pokemon I caught. But it also represents my bad luck in the fact that I got two in a row when I didn't even want them. That is a lot of Pokemon on top of each other. If I get the shiny charm and do some hunting that way, that could work. It's surprisingly hard to tell the difference between these colors, isn't it? Especially in the grass, because it blends in. I think I'm not going to catch any more Hoppip because I've already got three. That's one for each evolution. I've got enough to make a funny joke out of them. Yeah, I'm just gonna reload if I get don't get any proper Pokemon I'm looking for. Ba-da-da. You know what? Actually, I'm gonna. If I get another shiny Hoppip, I'm gonna kill it. Because I think that'd be funny. Do laps. And the sun's coming up, so that's gonna make it harder. I can't kill it just by attacking it with auto battle, that's the problem. That'll be fine. What I think I'm realizing is I'm doing this at the wrong time of day, because whenever I start, it will always be turning daytime. Which is kind of funny. You know, the funny thing is, I've encountered three Hoppip shinies, but someone else encountered a Jumpluff shiny when I was in a picnic with them. Well, not a picnic, when I was doing the multiplayer. Because that's funny. That's four I've encountered. Well, not personally, me encountering. If it's raining, that means they don't have to look for shade. Oh, that's good. Was that a really big Jumpluff? Oh wait, no, it was not. It was a normal sized Hoppip next to a really small Deerling. Or a normal sized Deerling, I guess. Hoppip feels like it should be small, I think. Not getting as much Shroomish. As many Shroomish, sorry. I think Shroomish is plural. Should be Shroomish. Oh, look at all those Shroomish. That makes sense to me. I just had a really dumb idea. A multiplayer battling team. So when I'm doing, like, just playing Pokemon battles, I guess. But I just have my entire team be shiny. Like, let's say multi-battle. My entire team is just shiny Jumpluff. Like, imagine going into a double battle, and your opponent sends out thing one, shiny Hoppip, thing two, shiny Hoppip, get in grind mode from now. It's not raining, so these guys might spawn a bit more now. Oh, there's a fair few shroomish here. Not getting as many shroomish over here, though. So I think I'm just going to run back here. That seems to be where they want to spawn. Make my rotation area a bit smaller. There are a lot there, huh? Oh, a lot of Pokemon there. Please, please give me a Shroomish. I need a Shroomish. Shiny Shroomish. It's all I need. Oh, these ones are flying. What's good is, from the what I can tell, is changing the time is that it means that when I do this again, I will definitely get more time in the night. Yeah, I definitely will. Should get some higher spawn rates. Bing. So you see the green bits? Those become orange on the shiny. Like, in-game, as far as I can tell, it is getting to be evening, because it's a bit warmer on the color palette, I guess. The shadows are a lot more pronounced, so it seems like it'd be evening or afternoon, maybe. Do seem to get a fair few more hoppip at around this time. Two minutes, Jesus Christ. Well, they do run into the shade. Why are so many of these guys spawning all of a sudden? It's a good thing. And they're all on the move. I'm just glad I haven't seen a shiny Hoppip yet. I mean, this isn't anywhere near as bad as the, Torchic debacle, which took me, like, 2 hours to find one. And then I found 2 in a row. But that's because I perfected the methods. I do think I started this run a little bit later than I started the ones I did yesterday. Stupid dealing. No shiny and at all yet, which is worrying. I got a 2 shiny Hoppips by this point last time. This music is kind of getting annoying. Well, once this one's done, I'm gonna close the game. I'm not upset that I didn't get any. It's just a little sad. But it is turning night again, so I don't need to change time or anything. Okay, let's hope it didn't save automatically during the online portion, because I don't know how that works particularly. Oh, Quax is live. That's cool. Okay, so I've got two pings. Are they both from Quax? One's from Carson. I might have that open in the background for some extra entertainment. Turn off. Okay, desktop audio's off. Oh, they're playing Faz.
Oh, breaking news.
Pray tell. Why do I care about news in the Northern Territory? Okay, I didn't save. What the fuck is this stream I'm watching? This game's really bad. Let's see. Okay, we've got 30 minutes of this. So 30 minutes, if I get a shiny. I've realized the stream's length is entirely determined by whether I catch a shiny or not. Because it could go on for about an hour and a half, or it could go on for 2 hours. So many shroomish, none of them are shiny. Yes, it's happened, I got one. Quick catch. Oh my gosh. Yes! I can't waste the rest of this sandwich, so I'm just going to catch any other shinies I find after this. So Hoppip or anything, it doesn't matter. Oh my god, wait, no, I need to record that. Oh, it's in stream, who cares? Oh my god, it's such a relief to finally have one. Now I've just got to level it up and stuff. It's annoying that it happened right at the start of a new sandwich. I kind of want more shiny Hoppip now. Now that I've got what I want. Game stopped working for a minute. Don't know what caused that. Oh man. There's another one. This is insane. Man. I would not be against another Shroomish. Because that would be cool. Ah, oh, boo. This is insane. Oh, no way. Mm-hmm. This is mental. Oh, it broke free. That's surprising. Quick catch. I'm getting insane. Insane luck. Not even halfway through the sandwich, and I'm already getting like a I'm very lucky. This is insane. I'm back. Oh my goodness. 4 minutes. I can... Oh my god. Oh man. Well, thanks for watching. I think I'm gonna raid. I'm not sure how raiding works. Send that. Okay, raid. One chat. Yeah, I'm gonna end stream.